Hey, Internet! My name is Abby, and welcome back to The Long Dirk. In the last episode, I spent some time to repair my items, I started crafting my deerskin boots, and here, then I slept during the night, and now I like to, I like to explore the waterfall I've discovered, and I like to see if I can maybe catch some fish over there, or if there's something else of interest next to the waterfall. And so yeah, now it's time to start this expedition, and I hope this time, before I will continue walking in this direction, I think it's better to equip the rifle instead of my storm lantern, just in case that a wolf decides to start hunting us or so, that I can defend myself. And now I like to explore the waterfall, and there are some cattails, so this is good. I will just grab them to have something to eat. It's a very crunchy lunch, but that's at least something I can eat. And well, speaking about something to eat, I really have to come up with a solution for my food supply problem, because I start to run low on the supplies I have found in all the houses and cabins and cars and so on. And so I really need to come up with a solution, and I was already talking about this in the last episode, that, well, on the one hand, I could craft a few more snares in order to catch some more rabbits, but as we have seen at the end of last episode, 1 kilogram of rabbit meat gives us only 450 calories, so it's not the best type of food. And maybe hunting deers would be the better solution. And in general, I was all the time talking about I don't want to kill animals, and I don't want to shoot animals, but I'm placing snares in order to catch a rabbit, and catching a rabbit is also killing an animal, and so I can also use my rifle in order to hunt a deer, so that I have good food and a lot of food, because I think a deer will supply me with food for some days or so, and I think this is the better way to go. But yeah, I haven't decided yet. At first, I like really to investigate this waterfall. And yeah, I wanted to say, I hope this time I am a little bit more lucky with the weather, because here, all the time I try to explore the last regions of the Pleasant Valley, I was trapped in a snowstorm, and I almost died due to a snowstorm, because this was so cold, this was really cold, and I almost died to hypothermia. And so I really need to be careful that I'm not getting trapped once again by a snowstorm. And I'm also not quite sure about, I don't want to have to start a fire and to seek shelter next to a rock in order to be protected, or to have something that protects me against strong wind or so. And so a lot of things to consider, and a lot of things that can go wrong during this expedition to the waterfall. And I see once again a deer. That's pretty good. And now, what else is going on? We are in the snowy forest. This is once again really beautiful, especially because no clouds, a clear sky, the sun is shining. This is really a beautiful day. That's really amazing. And it feels like -8 degrees. I'm getting hungry, I'm getting cold. I'm not quite sure. The sun is shining, but the air temperature is pretty cool, and I hope during the day it will get a little bit warmer so that I don't feel cold all the time. This would be good, because otherwise I think my condition will start to drop again, and this is nothing I want to see again, because then I think, oh dear, I will die, I need to seek shelter, and everything will... Oh, there's a waterfall, we found the waterfall. That's nice, that's really nice. Okay, when I get over there, no, I don't think that I can really start to fish over here. I heard a wolf in the distance, but I think he's not after us. I think he is maybe after a deer or so. Okay, here's a waterfall. That's cool. But I can't approach it. Okay, we found the waterfall. That's a really beautiful place. That's amazing. That's really amazing. But, well, unfortunately I can't fish here. That's sad. I really hoped that I can maybe try to catch some fish over here. So this would have been really cool. But no fish over here. That's sad. So, there's a bridge. Let's investigate this bridge. And, well, then I think... Oh, there's a deer. Then I think I managed to explore all of the Pleasant Valley. Am I right? Have I now seen everything of the Pleasant Valley? Yeah, there's a wolf. The wolf was lucky. He got a deer. Okay, I can grab these mushrooms. Break it. And here I think I have now seen everything of the Pleasant Valley. Am I right? I feel cold. This is not so good. So maybe it would be nice to find something where I can warm myself up. Maybe I have... Oh, there, the wolf. Okay, the wolf is still eating over there. I think I have a good idea how I can deal with this cold situation right now. I'm also hungry. No. I like to get some softwood with my hatchet. Okay, very good. Now I like to start a fire. Very good. Because now I like to cook a tea to warm myself up. And yeah, I think this is a good way to continue this beautiful day out in the wilderness. Okay, we are starting a fire. And okay, the fire is burning. Now I like to cook a rosehip's tea. Okay, and that's really strange. It feels like 3 degrees. Okay, the fire is helping us. Now I like to have... No, it's over here. I like to drink the hot rosehip tea. Yummy. Okay, this should warm me up. And then I will eat the cattail stalk. Crunchy, yummy. Okay, hungry. I'm still hungry. This is not good. I really need to find something to eat. Let's have a granola bar. Okay, how is the fire doing? 34 minutes. Maybe I can melt some snow and boil the snow, or boil the water to make it safe to drink. Boil water. It. Okay, how am I doing? I'm warming up. This is good. Hunger is okay-ish. Thirst is okay. Yeah, okay. I think I am now good to go. We do have still clear sky. That's good. I am now good to go to continue my journey. And yeah, now I feel a little bit lost because, well, I have now investigated the waterfall and I think I have really reached now the end of the Pleasant Valley. Or are there maybe some places I haven't seen? I'm not quite sure, but I think I have now seen all of the Pleasant Valley. Oh, careful, that's a tree. This means that I might need now to start finding a way back to the Mystery Lake, to return back to the Mystery Lake, because I really like to go fishing over there, and I like to spend some time over there, because it's been a really long time since I was there for the last time, and so I think this could be really a good idea. And well, the next problem is I really need to find a way out of the Pleasant Valley. I'm not so sure. It was somewhere up on the mountains. Okay, it's getting colder again. It's noon right now. And what am I doing in terms of... Okay, I could carry around some items, but on the other hand, I think I really like to get closer to my farmhouse before I will try to hunt. I think I will now. Oh no, now it starts to snow. This is never a good sign. Okay, I think we have already investigated these houses, haven't we? Derelict cabins. Yeah, I think this is familiar. And we have searched this one and... Yeah, okay, I was already out here. Okay, yeah, I think we have now definitely finished the exploration of the Pleasant Valley, more or less. And now I need to find a way back home before it's getting too cold, before I'm getting trapped in a snowstorm again. And as soon as I'm closer to my farmhouse, I might hunt a deer in order to have some meat for the next days. I think this is the right way right now, because I'm getting really low on other food supplies, and I can't fish over here apparently because I haven't found a part of the river where I can open the eyes and start fishing. So I haven't found a fishing hole or anything like this. And so I think the best way now to survive is really to start hunting. And well, I can eat some of these crunchy cattail stalks. This is also a way, but well, this isn't really keeping me alive. Just giving me a few calories, and yeah, I think I have to crunch them right away. Okay, yummy, crunchy. Well, at least 150 calories, so better than nothing, but still not really enough to survive. But while I'm walking here, while I'm returning back to my farmhouse, I can grab all of them in order to have something to eat. And how it feels like minus 2 degrees here. Yeah, it's now getting colder. It's not so good. There are some old man's beard lichen. There's a deer, but we are too far away from my farmhouse, so I don't want to hunt it right now. And here, look at this beautiful landscape. It's amazing to be out here during this light snow and to see in the distance, and wow, it's so beautiful. And oh, there are some more waterfalls. Wait, let me just have a look over there if I can maybe spot some kind of container or a small cabin or something like this where I can find some shelter so that I can get closer to the waterfall. But no, I don't really see something where I can find some shelter, and I'm not quite sure. I saw the bridge from above, so maybe this abandoned mine is somewhere over there. I need to find the abandoned mine again so that I can finally leave the Pleasant Valley again. I think it's the only way out of the Pleasant Valley. Oh, what is going on? What is going on over there? There's a wolf. There's a wolf running. And... huh. Where's the wolf? Okay, I just saw a wolf running. Maybe the wolf tried to catch a deer or something like this. Okay, and yeah, I was speaking about the beautiful view. This is once again so amazing to see these mountains over there and this beautiful snowy landscape. This is so amazing, and I'm not quite sure how many episodes I've created already over the long dark. Is this maybe episode 38, 40 or something like this? And I'm still so amazed by the beautiful environment of the long dark. This is so beautiful. This is so amazing. I'm all the time so happy walking around here. But yeah, so I have finished apparently exploring the Pleasant Valley, and yeah, I think my next goal is now to really return back to the Mystery Lake, as I think my chances to survive are much better over there, because there I can go fishing, I can hunt something, I can do a lot of things, whereas over here in the Pleasant Valley I can do everything except for fishing, and I think fishing is really an easy way to get some food, and so I really should try to do this. Okay, yeah, the Pleasant Valley outbuildings, we have already explored them in detail. Over there was nothing. Oh wait, I think there were some smaller cabins. There's a car. It's maybe the car now refueled or anything like this. Is there maybe some new items in the car after the interior of the buildings have changed? And okay, let me just see. Trunk is locked. Here, there are some candy bars. Okay, candy bar. And granola bar.
That'll come in handy.
That's good. Cardboard matches? No, I have enough matches. Newsprint roll. Okay, I think that's all or something. Back here? No, I can't see something. So yeah, this was good. This was good that I have checked in the car. I know my farmhouse is over there. But I really like now to have a quick look over here. If I have overlooked something, just have like to have a sneak peek into the forest if I can spot maybe a building or so. But no, I don't think so. I think I have already investigated this forest. I just like to be sure that I haven't overlooked something important. And here, so it's now time really to return back home and to keep my eyes peeled that I can't see a deer, because yeah, I can remember this house. There's another waterfall. That's cool. There are a lot of waterfalls in the Pleasant Valley. That's really beautiful. But I don't think that I can see something. Oh, my calories are going down once again. So I think I will just crunch. No, no, not drop. I will crunch some more of this cattail stalk. And then I have to grab this thing again and eat it right away. Yummy, crunchy. What happens if I have harvested all these cattail stalks? Will they basically regrow? It's winter time, so I don't think that new plants will grow out here. So is this also a limited supply on food, or will I find all the time some of these plants out here? That's an interesting question. That's really an interesting question. Will I run out of these plants so that I'm then really required to go hunting, or is this an endless supply of food? I really have to keep an eye on this if I can find enough of them, or if I will just at some point run out of them. That's really an interesting question. Okay, there is another car. Just like to check the car if something new is in there. Nothing in here. Is maybe something in the glove box. Oh, an energy bar. No, I don't need the cardboard matches. There's a newsprint. The trunk is locked. That's it. Okay, I need to go in this direction, because somewhere over there is my farmhouse. The music is cool. The music is really good. The music is perfect for the Pleasant Valley. That's cool. Okay, there's a deer. I think I'm okay in terms of food. I think at first I will return back to my house, and maybe in the next episode I will go hunting, because I think we are already running quite long in this episode, and I think hunting is another very interesting task, and I think I will do this in the next episode. So yeah, dear, you are safe for now, but I think I will come back to you pretty soon in the next episode, and except for the fact I come up with another solution where I can get some food, and how I can get some food. And while the music is playing, I am now returning back to my farmhouse. And yeah, with this, I'd like to thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I hope you will join me in the next episode. Until then, my name is Zebby. See you!